one understood what I felt for Mary. No one cared until the night she went out walking alone and never came home. A man with a badge came knocking next morning. He was eyes surrounded by a thousand fingers suddenly pointed right at me. I swear I left her by the river.
Allegedly.
I swear I left her safe and sound. I need to make it to the river and leave this old Nebraska town.
So don't get charged with second-degree manslaughter. There's a lot of evidence there.